Tell me about Alvin. Tell me about when you first met him.
Well, I met him at the ball game.
What kind of ball? Baseball?
Basketball.
Basketball.
Mm-hmm. And he's with some other boys. I thought he's cute. And I was working at Catawba. And this girl, Sarah, I forgot her last name, but her name was Sarah. And I told her about meeting him. She said, well, you won't get in. Because he's going with another girl. So, not too long after that, Louise Lofton had met with Alvin's friends.
Uh-huh.
And Alvin was with him. And Alvin asked her if she knew Frances Lofton. She said, yes, that's my aunt. Said, well, get me a date with her. So Louise come back and asked me if I'd date him. I said, yeah, I will. So that's how we got together.
Now, you and Alvin got married at Center, did you?
No.
Did you get married?
Concordia, Lutheran.
At Concordia.
He was a Lutheran.
Okay, that's in Conover.
Yes.
Okay.
So I changed from
Methodist
to Lutheran. Because his mama wanted me to go to church with them.
With the family.
Mm-hmm. So after Alvin died, well, I moved back down here. Because this was my home church.
Uh-huh.
And since he was buried here, I wanted to be there too.
Uh-huh.